South Korea successfully test-fired a solid-fuel space rocket for the first time. This breakthrough is looked to help strengthen defense power at a critical time when Pyongyang has violated its own moratorium by launching an ICBM. Bae Eun-ji has the full story.
A rocket blasts off into space at a testing site in Taean, located on the west coast of South Korea. On Wednesday, the country successfully test-fired its solid-fuel space rocket for the first time. This comes 8 months after successfully conducting the combustion test of a solid-propelled engine in July last year. South Korean researchers were able to speed up the development of the solid-fuel rocket after the country and the U.S. agreed in May last year to end restrictions on Seoul's ballistic missile and rocket development. The country's defense ministry said after going through additional tests, the homegrown rocket will be launched carrying an actual satellite. Eventually, it'll be used to put a small satellite or a number of ultra-small satellites into orbit. Wednesday's test verified the rocket's key technologies, including large solid-fuel engine, fairing separation and stage separation, and was observed by the nation's defense minister, Seoul. Also, the test comes less than a week after North Korea managed to conduct its ICBM launch last Thursday, scrapping its self-imposed moratorium. In reference to the North's recent move, the defense ministry said Seoul's successful test launch is an important milestone in gaining power.
At a critical time with North Korea's recent launch of an ICBM, the successful test launch of the solid-fuel space rocket is an important milestone in strengthening our military's defense power of space-based surveillance and in the reconnaissance field.
This is not the first time that South Korea tested a domestically built rocket. In October 2021, South Korea conducted a test launch of its liquid-fueled rocket called Duri. Although Duri failed to fully place a dummy satellite into orbit after liftoff, it marked a meaningful step in the country's space development. Unlike Duri, a solid-fuel rocket like the one tested on Wednesday is simpler and less expensive to develop and manufacture. It can also be launched faster than a liquid-fuel rocket. Bae Eun-ji, Arirang News.